orange vest.
What do you think?
All right, Rachel.
Let me see your face.
I love
that. Underneath the armpit, let me see your face. Battery exhausted.
Of course, it was just like the day.
Can you plug it in? Is that even on? Is your iPod?
There's probably less storage on that.
Oh dear, okay.
Every text is going to be a lot of
moving. Yep. I just now thought of that.
Wow. Oh, cute.
Oh, cute.
Oh, it's this book I wanted.
Oh,
I didn't know it was a hard cover. This thing's awesome.
Oh, yeah, they support lifting. Did they really?
Oh, funny. I saw this in a magazine.
I don't know. I do.
Thank you.
Of course. Christmas awesome. At the new house. Do, do, do. Do, do, do. Josiah.
All right, Timmy, your turn. What? Oh, the fire's on.
Nice. Ooh, it's a long
sleeve.
Sweet.
Is it back
AL Division, part, Central Division, 1901.
And then on the sleeve is the World Series champs.
You can do it. You can tell me anything.
So the World Series.
I told you that
you're going to leave your toes
and then it's going to burn and then
it's going to hurt. It's
going to peel itself. Champions in 1920 and 1948.
48. Yeah.
Pretty much dominated the century. That's cool.
1920.
What? I thought
1920 and 1948 World
Does
Series.
Does Little Peapod have any more presents?
Yes.
48.
Who's Peapod?
It's her stinking.
Bob Keller.
Right here. Though.
Right here.
Well, he's here. He's just not sentient.
I'd have to get my Bob Keller ball and hang on to it while I'm wearing this shirt.
Yeah, you do.
That's right.
The heater from Van Meter.
Did it? I would like to.
It says naughty is the new nice.
Like,
hilarious.
That's more like
from Jesse.
So this is to Rachel from Jesse.
But
yes,
the
this is a great one.
Cool.
So afterwards, we'll have to have pictures of all your presents. Yes, we need to document this. I'm really worried about this one. It's making me nervous.
This
looks
cool. Why? What's it going to be? A box?
It's from me.
Really.
Well,
did he say
with
condoms?
The theme, it's definitely Jesse.
It's
yeah.
So... that's what we needed to buy.
Wow.
Okay. So it's a turvis, which I actually don't. I've given everybody
turvis?
Else a turvis. But...
What's a turvis?
I don't know.
Yes.
So it's a cup?
Oh dear.
You called it.
At 5:30.
Who's this from?
So weird. If by 30 you mean awesome, then yes, I'm 30. Okay.
There
it is. It's green.
That's your next birthday.
That's really funny. Thanks.
Of course, it does have a swear word on there. It says awesome.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you give Rachel a minor heart attack.
I was like, and I'm not going to use it. And that's funny because I've given everybody else, I give everybody else turvises a thousand times.
You did.
So.
I never had turvis.
I was getting a turvis this year.
I never got one of your thousands.
Yeah, called
this
brand.
Cup.
No.
Yeah, that's what we're going for.
So we all thought that you needed that rhino. So right. This is perfect. That yeah, it's like it's actually.
Can you see the baby rhino?
Your turn, Rachel.
Yes, barely. But hey, that's pretty awesome.
It's growing fast, as the commercials.
Growing fast. It's so true. He's growing fast. Oh, I don't remember that.
That wasn't the zoo. That was the water park.
The water park.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
I remember the water park.
Yeah. Jonathan's
you
stories.
Had such a great time, and then they closed it down.
Yeah, he was so sad. He was so
sad.
It
was the storm, not because of the
No.
It was the storm.
We had so much fun.
Yeah, you were sad because you couldn't play.
We went there a couple hours and they kicked us out.
Yeah, it's true. That was sad.
That was sick. It wasn't kind of
storm.
Net park. It's like you're there to get wet anyway.
Yeah.
No, the lightning factor.
Light.
We didn't get our money back when Tim and I went. We didn't even get in there. We got in there for 1 minute. It's Tim. Kai, you woke up!
Yeah,
yay! It's time for presents.
I want my drinking.
Oh.
If that if I don't okay, here you go, buddy. This is from Mimi and Papa. Yep, that's for the new baby in you. This is from Mimi and Papa.
This is for me.
Yep, from Mimi and Papa for you. That's right. Mimi's coming because that's where she's sitting. Yep, there you go, Precious. Okay. He's a pro at unwrapping, just saying. I don't know. I'm excited, Precious. Oh, it's a box. He got so excited yesterday because one of them was like some bars that he likes. He's like, it's bars I like. What is it, Kai? Yes. I wondered why you were taking so many pictures. I wonder.
Did you see your name on there?
Yeah, Timbuk. Oh, and you.
Remember when we went to the zoo?
I wondered why Mimi wanted to take all those pictures.
I had fun at the zoo with Daddy and Mommy and Papa and Mimi Helton on November 11, 2016. Wait,
that's a custom book and everything?
Yeah.
Oh. Hi, is Mr.
This is so cute. Mom.
Look, hatched from the egg.
That's perfect. That's so sweet.
Do you remember when we went to the zoo? The parakeet is a very pretty bird. Yes. And this is the song of the kookaburra. So we won't sing it right now. But that's the. You know what kookaburra sits in the open.
Uh huh.
Look it. Please stay on the path. Thank you.
This is so cute. And these pictures are really clear.
Mama, nice. Look at Mommy and Kai are having fun at the zoo. Can we cut that heat?
No, it's wonderful.
Yes.
Look at you. You couldn't see him very well. There's a groundhog. Look at Kai. Where are the groundhogs, Kai?
Where are the groundhogs, bud?
Can you find them? Look at
these are really good pictures.
Two. There's one upside down.
We'll help. Mimi will. Auntie Kayla will get it. While you get, look at the groundhogs, bud.
Look at this picture. The beautiful swan swam on the pond.
He's gonna love reading this.
How many tortoises do you see?
Let's count.
Look at 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, let's
count
it right now,
guys. Yeah.
I just
want you just want your candy cane.
I smile for Daddy.
And we didn't get all of the kangaroo there. How many penguins do you see?
That's such a good book. This is amazing. This is so cool.
The seals and sea lions love to sleep in the sun and swim in the water. Look at right here. You're watching in the window.
What's that?
The lion is resting in the bright sun. Kai loved to watch the tiger. Oh, you're going to like the next page, Kai.
Uh-huh.
Oops.
The bottom switch, just push it out.
Oh. Nope, not quite yet. There's Kai. The hippo has big teeth.
These are such clear pictures. There it is!
Kai loved to drive the Jeep.
This is so cute, Tim.
The gibbons like to pick bugs out of their fur.
Gibbons? Did you like to drive?
Oh, cute, Tim. Look at that.
Kai
is
a handsome butterfly.
That's a funny picture.
Your sunglasses match the butterfly.
Yes. How perfect.
Sunglasses.
Look at the giraffes. The giraffe has a long neck. He likes to eat leaves from a tree using his long tongue.
Very creative, Mom.
Some pictures don't have. I didn't remember exact names. Kai stopped to read the poster. The Japanese.
I don't know.
Are fun to watch as they play and swing on the branches.
Aw, look at that one,
Tim. The bald eagle is Papa's favorite bird.
Look at the.
Kai is making music on the drum.
That's a really cute picture of him just happy. Mm-hmm. Mom got some good pictures.
Kai is excited to see the new baby rhinoceros. Look at buddy. Down there.
You actually can just see it?
Yep. Yeah. Uh-huh. It was really far back.
Yeah, he's right here.
So we barely could
baby
see
mommy rhino protects her baby. And here's Papa Rhino.
But then he has his candy cane.
Okay. Kai loved to walk on the rope bridge. Isn't that pretty bird?
So cute. Oh yeah, then we saw the froggies.
Oh. How many birds can you find in the tree? They're kind of tricky.
Wow, there's a lot of them.
See? One. Yeah, two. They're tricky. You have to use your eyes.
You know, once he wakes up, he'll be like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Tony.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Look at that blue frog, boo-boo. That was Mom's favorite. Look at these. Wow, look at that orange frog, bud.
Are you boo-boo?
The caimans sleep lazily on the log. See, here's one, and here's one. God made beautiful underwater sea creatures. The red panda is resting in the warm sunshine. Look it, the pink flamingos like to stand on one leg. Look it, he's only standing on one leg. Where's the other leg? The otter likes to swim fast in the water. Here he is, he's coming after you. Daddy and Kali
oh, Tim, look at that picture.
Aww.
That's so cute, Dad.
Papa had a surprise for Kai.
That surprise bag.
Yeah.
For visiting
yeah.
the zoo, Kai.
Thank
and you then Genesis 1:31, God saw everything that he had made, and it was very good.
His fingers are
Mommy.
Well,
what did I get, Kai?
And number three.
Number three. Favorite number right now.
Number three.
What is it, Kai? Yes! Yay! I was hoping you got this for me.
Oh, that's a burka.
Yay! It's the baby bag I wanted.
A burka?
A baby bag.
Thank you. I hope I like it as much as I want to.
Your little baby sibling.
Well, you picked it.
Yeah, I did, but I haven't touched it or anything,
that's
so.
True.
Oh, yeah, this is. Yeah, I'm already liking it a lot.
Yeah.
And that, yes, because this is the insulation. I want the insulated for bottles.
Oh, yeah, you can have it.
Drinks. Yay! Awesome. Thank you.
Do you want to open the big bag?
Got memory game.
You want to let him be patient?
Memory game.
Well, we almost need space.
Okay, Kai.
So
Kai. Kai, over here. Those are yours right there.
Yes.
What about the big one?
No. He can do the book.
You want to do that one?
Wow.
Okay, open it up.
Or you want to do the big one? Yeah, he needs space, like you said. I don't know. Okay, yep, you can do it all by yourself, because they're yours. Oh, the peppermint kind of went down the wrong...
Sorry, Josiah.
See, he is a...
Kai, when you cough,
rapping,
you cough into your
unwrapping
arm.
Unwrapping pro. Good job.
His tongue comes out as well.
We're working on it.
What'd I get?
He said, what'd I get? Oh?
Yeah. Oh, it's a book. Oh, it's two books. Show us.
Yay, Kai.
Count their blessings.
Bear sting bears.
And
what's the other one? Okay. This one? Visit the dentist.
Yay. We're learning about visiting the dentist, aren't we?
Okay. We're going to wait to open. Now it's Jesse's turn.
Jesse, do it.
Okay, look at your books while we're waiting on the rest of the presents.
Here, just see what this.
Alright, this one is from Grim and Stick Rod.
Awesome nickname.
That's from Grim and Stick Rod.
That's an awesome nickname.
See, I told you guys you do it for everyone.
Wow, hey Tim, can I use my knife, please?
I sure do.
Actually, no, never mind. Don't need it.
Oh, you ate the last one. I was really wanting that.
Hey. I totally knew it.
I only had what
did
one.
Did I not place. Call this, Michaela?
You did call that.
What'd you call?
What
it?
Really,
see,
did he?
Yeah.
Why? How'd you know that? The next
because
year, yeah.
For like the last few years, every holiday and birthday, out. It's been Family Matters.
Did they quit making those for a while?
And yes,
now
and then
started?
They came back with four
you.
More. Yep, they did for like 2 years.
Oh,
no, Kai, that's Mimi's. Okay, Kai, you can open up a present if that's okay with everybody.
Fine.
Kai, open up another one.
Thinking about that.
Yeah,
Yep.
What season is that? Number six.
And then you've got to wait for other people, okay?
Number six.
Yep. Okay, which one do you want to open?
You haven't even watched number five.
That one does say Kai.
Can I open it?
Yep. Yeah. Yep, you can. Thank you for asking. That's a good boy. It's from Auntie Michaela.
What I got?
I don't know. You better open it and see.
Oh my God.
It's from Auntie Kayla. Such a pro.
It's so sticky.
What you got, buddy?
Yeah,
wow! Does Daddy need to help you with the box?
Here, let me help with the
tape.
Best present
you're
gonna get. Well,
I think it should
hold
be
on, buddy. Okay, we're gonna wait to open those.
I don't think it's actually Kate.
No, I don't think it is.
Yeah.
Okay, Kai. Here it is. Yep. Nope, just this one. You haven't seen yet. Yay! What is it, Kai? I think it's for your kitchen. Pull it open. Dad, maybe I think you need to help him.
Open.
Can you pull him out? Pull him out.
I got this.
Yes! Yes, Kai, it's food for your kitchen. Cheerios and hamburgers and grapes and lettuce. What do you say to Auntie Kayla?
There's the inside.
Kai, what do you say? Cookies, tomatoes, cheese, strawberries. Kai, what do you say to Auntie Kayla? My food for my kitchen.
You want me to open it?
Okay, now we have to watch Uncle Josiah.
Open the bag.
It'll do my turn.
And then it'll be your turn. Drop shake.
Okay. Here's the
look, it's a little boy with Kai.
Little boy.
He's so adorable. Look, Kai. Or look, Daddy. It's a little Kai. That's so cute.
Kai, supposed to be Kai. Yeah, Kai is just terrible.
I got
a little Kai.
I got.
Okay, and then you got like a little Hawaii for me.
And first one's of me. Yeah. Hopefully, hopefully the baby. Yeah,
he's opening one from Mimi and Papa.
So this is
Kai, take that over to Papa and have him open it for you.
Oh, of course. That's for what you love to do. This is your piano, and then this is a dog.
Kai, go over to Papa. See what it is.
First one. I'm so excited to see which ones you got me.
The books are for 10. Tim, the books are you.
Aww.
As well as the birthstone.
It's a bear.
Oh, it's Masha Bear!
Oh, Masha Bear!
Oh, just give Masha Bear big hugs and kisses.
With the worst American ever.
I was wondering what you were gonna do. I was like, I bet you.
Kai, give hugs. Like, give thank you hugs to Mimi and Papa.
Come here. Oh, gotta go back. Masha Bear.
Long story. I'll tell you later. I did not mean. Yeah. Dude, I can't wait to see yours, Mick.
Kai, did you say what? Did you say thank you to Papa? Did you get his expression?
Might be a little long.
Okay, Uncle
Johnny.
Okay, Kai.
That was for me,
Kai.
Kai, give Mimi a hug. Give Mimi a thank you hug.
You're Masha Bear.
Thank you, my mom.
You're welcome.
Can I open some more?
What?
Can I open some more?
This is for Daddy.
Wow.
For Daddy.
What in the world?
Yeah.
Cool. It's a duffel bag.
Maybe I can have mine back, my green one.
You can have your back.
And then you don't feel like you're like using a girly one.
Walk in with this duffel in my food container.
I know, it might be too big.
Like, do you work for them?
I know.
Like, yep, I'm their kicker.
How did this one? What's that one?
What's this one? This one says.
It's Kai's.
Oh, okay.
Is Kai okay to open another? Kai, you're gonna like this one. I love that you got me a teardrop.
Oh, what is it?
What did we get you, Kai?
What did you get him?
It's a turtle. It glows in the dark at night.
Did we get you Twilight Turtle? Do you remember what that is? What do you think?
Oh, it's a nest.
Is that what you...
Open it.
I will. And there's batteries that I stuck in there so we could put them on. Yeah, that's what you wanted, wasn't it? It projects stars on the ceiling. And maybe it'll help him. Yeah. Cool. Okay, Daddy, could you help him open the box?
Yay!
I'll help you open the box.
Yay!
Good.
Yay!
You're having a good Christmas, aren't you, bud? See ya.
My light turtle.
Yay, that's right. Your light table. Yeah. Yay, my light turtle.
I don't know if it's attached to the...
Wow.
Yay, my light turtle.
All right, this one's from Michaela.
No, and I got it. You can pull it up, too.
Yep. Sounds good.
Oh, it's got Velcro.
Wait,
do we need to put batteries in?
Yep, and I put them in the bottom here.
touch.
I wonder.
I think I need.
What is this?
Ew.
Reenact what you just said.
Whoa. Look at that. World Series. And.
Yay. See, not only Cubs fans Lindor, could get something even though we lost.
Someone who reps Christ as he plays baseball. I appreciate that.
Reps Christ, so not messed up listening.
And he's really cute.
And what?
And he's really cute.
He is super cute. And he's probably the cutest. That's from Rachel. Thanks, babe.
And he gave the world tacos.
So. Sorry. Yes, he did.
He did give
hey,
the world
Kai,
tacos.
That is your other present.
Not much better guy than that. I mean, it's hard to talk.
What is it, bud? Hi. More food, bud.
Even
for
more
mommy and daddy.
Food.
Yeah.
Lots of food.
You want me to open it?
Uh-huh.
Some fruit.
Oh, it's
fruit
called.
Is it?
What do you think?
Watermelon, Kai? You know? Yeah. Yeah, leave the fan on. What do you think? What else is in there? A banana. What else is in there?
Does the banana peel?
No.
Can you peel it?
Oh, it does.
Oh, it does. Peel the Velcro. Oh. What's inside? Oh, it's so cute.
It probably doesn't.
I don't think it goes out all the way.
That's where it stops.
It just stays, it
but,
just stays
yep,
there.
Just that much.
You're funny.
What other fruits are there?
Any other peelables?
Orange.
What else?
We're hoping this spurs maybe a little interest in food.
That's what we
that you won't eat.
Apple.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Sure, we got them hot dogs.
Oh, no!
Some form of meat.
I was trying. Well, yeah. Well, steak. There's
legs.
Steak there down
chicken
there.
Legs.
Yes, Kai. And look. Grapes.
That's grapes from the other package.
So it says grapes. Is that the same way?
Yay!
Wow.
What is it, bud? Are you so
excited? Wow! What is...
Yay!
Wow!
Yay, Kai.
I think you need a hard hat on.
Open it! Yay!
Oh, you're funny.
This
hold on,
actually,
are you happy mommy got that for
a
you?
A hat?
Are you happy?
Can I wear it?
We were thinking.
Yes, you can wear it. She came back. She, she's coming back from Nashville. That was the day she came back.
Oh, we can.
Yep.
And I had to be careful not to say
mm-hmm.
that Rachel and I went to
yep.
blah, blah,
yep.
because
what is it?
Ah! I found.
What'd you find? What is it? It's your rubber duckies.
Here's
another one, bud.
Hi.
Oh, wow.
What? It's a zebra rubber ducky.
A zebra ducky. A blue one and a pink one. Why?
Oh, there's a giant. Oh,
so cool, buddy.
Wow,
what do you think? Not yet.
Try it.
It's mommy's turn. You'll come help?
Where's your present?
Right here. Which one should I open? Should I open up this one?
For present over here?
Yeah. Hi, you help mommy open up present for, From Daddy?
Yeah.
No, you'll open that one soon. You guys are really cute.
Kai,
no,
stop.
Kai,
you
no.
need to wait. You need to wait, bud.
Gotta wait. Wait for mom.
After mommy.
Yep.
No, not
okay. Yep.
What is it?
I don't know. It's from mommy and Daddy.
Where
this is from. I don't know. This is from Daddy. I think it's pajamas. Hi, not yet.
Hi, wait.
Look, I haven't opened up mine yet.
No.
Kai, wait. You need to wait.
Thank you, Tim. You got me.
See this one with the sheep?
You're Rachel. I figured that was appropriate.
Thanks.
If you want a different one, you can go.
Yay!
Yeah, Daddy and Mommy got you a track for your Hot Wheel cars.
Hot Wheel cars?
Yeah.
Oh!
Do you like it?
What have we got? Hot Wheels?
Yay!
What do you think about that? When Mommy and Daddy are all done doing presents, Daddy and you are going to build that together.
Wow.
Okay?
That's
actually a pretty fun game.
Just a minute, I
yeah.
Follow Mommy has
it's
to
what?
One.
It's a what?
One of the chicks I follow
pretty
on Instagram is way into that.
I mean, there's no concrete.
Oh, yeah.
It's nice.
Like,
No, no, no.
And
no, no.
Kelly.
Oh, they like that game?
Oh, heavens, yes.
I haven't redeemed it yet.
Cool. Does Mom or Dad want to open up something?
No, not time to kids ago.
Okay.
Mommy, what?
Yeah.
Okay. Can I open up myself?
Rachel hasn't opened it. Well, Kai's been opening up them for me.
Go ahead, Mikhail.
Go help Auntie, and then you can help Mom.
Yeah. Use your spells.
This is cool too. Oh, is this from you? This graphic paper is from you. That wrapping paper isn't ours.
No, I don't.
Do you have a clue as to
what that is?
Oh,
Mommy!
It's not done yet. She hasn't opened it. She doesn't know what it is.
It's like
lingerie. She's opening her. Oh, yeah. Whoa, nice.
Hey, look, lingerie. Pants?
Yay.
Lingerie.
Wow, that is nice.
Actually got out.
Oh, you look great.
That's pretty.
Purple.
Oh,
wow.
That's
purple.
Not yet.
Not
yet.
Okay.
They had
pink, and
they had
like
a teal
tint.
So,
wow!
Wow,
Kai.
That's true.
Yeah, I got Mommy a game.
And that's the smallest. That's
the smallest. What is that?
Well, that'll give you warm.
What's that?
Looks like fun. Those are for Nini. Or actually, that one's for Mommy.
Grim,
but
what is that?
Now it's Daddy's turn.
I've been trying to
What do you think?
It.
I don't know.
That's to Mimi from Kai, but we're going to wait until...
Wait, do it.
The zipper already broke?
Is that Jonathan's present?
On a Carhartt? Zipper shouldn't be breaking on Carhartt.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, Kai, Daddy's turn, and then you have a big present to open.
Yay!
This is from Uncle Jesse.
Oh, cool.
Kai, you want to open that for me?
Well, God, Daddy.
I don't know. Let's open it.
It's good. It's so stiff.
Yeah.
That's how they are.
Get back into vinyl.
Oh, Jesse.
Got.
Nice.
I didn't know what else to get you.
Cubs.
So there's like cubs, yeah. cubs around my cubicle, so this is gonna be awesome.
Oh, cool,
sweet.
Good. No, no, no. That's not for you. That's not for you. That's for Mimi.
Is it Mimi Kai?
Yeah. Just a second. Cool, Tim, or Uncle Jesse.
Daddy,
okay, Kai, go get the big one. That one, the big one's for you, bud. The big one's for you. Okay, guys, are we all watching? This is from Auntie.
Get us some bananas for later. Put that in there.
Oh, buddy! What do you think?
The food goes in the cart part, not the baby part.
Batman!
Good job, buddy! That's awesome.
Isn't that cute?
Mm. So cute. Yep, that was the exact one that he got at popcorn. I'm like, oh, I should have got that for him for Christmas. On Thursday when we were getting the popcorn, he was loving it.
Yay,
it's right.
Can I open more presents?
Can I open up more presents? There's just a few more left.
Presents?
Yep.
It has to be your beating stick.
Auntie Kayla's next, Kai.
When did you pick this up?
get up in the
It's like a
No, that's for Mimi. What is it? Oh.
You gotta know.
So, oh my word, it's what do you think so you.
Pretty much dominate on this one.
You have to play it with like your booster. Tim, you have to play it with like your dad or something that would could compete with you.
Question on the box?
I'll have to wait and see. Okay.
Yeah, is there any questions on the box? That is really random.
How long has it been?
When you said I stumbled across it, I'm like, what does that mean?
Yeah, I literally stumbled years. Across it. I wasn't even looking at anything sports related. I was spinning prize things and I
was Yeah, that's mommy. That's mommy's.
You're just clogging this thing up.
Yeah, maybe you could help unclog it, Tim.
Paper in it?
Okay, let's see if any of us can do it. Okay. Here we go.
What name is the controversial Indians logo best known?
Next. His name is Tim knows it.
Oh,
like
name?
Like of course.
By what name is the controversial Indians logo best known?
Chief Junkie.
Oh yeah, Chief Wallaby, Chief Chief Wahoo.
Chief Wahoo. Yeah. Cleveland Brown is the name of a character that got his start on what animated TV show?
No, Family Guy.
Family Guy. Number 32 was retired by the Browns in honor of what member of the Pro Jim Football Brown. Hall of Fame?
Jim Brown, I'm sure.
What 1974 promotion at an Indians ball He's gonna game fix led it for to a woman for you. And a guy doing stuff that wasn't...
Oh no, okay, next! Okay.
Before things turned ugly.
Okay, next one.
10 cent beer night. That was the
okay,
1974
that's
promotion.
Oh my god.
10 cent beer night. Apparently not a good idea.
No.
Hi, doggy. Get my cool, doggy,
brother.
Mommy. Hey, babe.
Yeah, he has another. Hey, can I pull up your britches? You're about ready to fall off.
Yeah.
You don't have Jesse. So you got all these presents you need in the belt?
Stop. He's just getting skinny.
In paper on the other side.
You should, feed him.
Been excited for a month. Mm-hmm. What you got?
Hi.
That's from Tim?
Yeah.
I guess.
Can you
move this? Hey, Tim. Oh, it's so pretty.
Oh, that is adorable.
It's so pretty.
Toast adores. Oh, dude, check it out. It's a banana.
Let's see. Oh. Yes. Yes, the same one. And then yes.
What?
That's a good answer.
This is the same exact one as the gray one. My favorite shirt. And I love this color.
Good.
Yay. I'm so happy.
Oh, I love this color.
Yep, it's like, is that teal?
Yes.
Dark teal?
I love it so much. I cannot wait to not be pregnant. I wore this.
But you can wear that without being pregnant.
That's what I said. Yeah.
But you can wear that with being pregnant because
yes.
It has the stretch.
But it just didn't. It just made me look fat. But yes, you can. Yeah, I like this too, Tim.
Yeah, that's cute.
I thought you'd like it because of the different textures.
Yep, you got it. I love it.
I want my own doggy.
Yep, just a second. I'll get it for you. Oh, yeah, I love it. Yeah, of course, the different textures. Like, right now, I'm just going. Yay, these are so good. Thank you.
Where are those?
Oh, wow, interesting.
Oh, my God, that's cute.
Yep, I'll wear it.
Cute. Oh, yeah, that is cute. Mm-hmm.
Where are they from? Dry goods.
Orange?
Oh, sure. Yeah.
Wow.
More in the spring. Or
that's cute.
Thank you. So good.
Yep.
Good job.
Awesome.
Yeah, you did really awesome. Wow!
You won't throw.
What is it, Tim?
It's a Brown's pillow.
Yay! More to choose from.
Yeah, that will take everything.
Okay, that's loud.
Go for it.
Jeez.
Good boy, Kai.
Okay, see what you're in your stocking.
Okay. Is this for mom and daddy?
Where is it?
Dude.
What is it,
what
bud?
What is that? It's a Lion King ornament.
Kion. Dude, it's Kion. Kion. The lion.
Oh, Kion.
I just want to get that doggy.
Okay, we'll get it. Then.
Oh, yeah. The crap that Disney thought they could redo Lion King.
Is it blue?
Oh,
is this for
really?
Daddy?
Oh my god.
They and they lost the tail.
Yay!
Wow, the tail broke off already.
Oh, do you like it, bud?
That was cars.
Yeah. Daddy got you that car. Do you like it?
Hey, well, it's not gonna be a collector's edition.
Nope, never thought it would be.
Stocking.
Okay, we're gonna see what's inside everybody else's stocking that you can play with your BB-8 car. There you go.
Show Daddy what it looks like when it drives.
So sweet.
From what?
From Rachel. Okay.
Are you serious?
What?
Oh.
I got some hair.
I have to have Daddy's hair.
Let me see. Get some glue or something.
What's
inside of
the
stocking? I don't know.
Oh.
Oh wait, I think you know.
Yay!
Inside.
It's notepads with pictures of nice. Them.
Oh,
I love
Stella.
That.
Probably not pictures of me.
You're right.
Hence why it's from Rachel and Kai.
Yay! Now it'll still my desk, but I can't use it.
I couldn't use mine for a while when
so
it was made for
me.
Mail
to me.
Yes, it did. I was like,
well,
oops.
We didn't open it.
I know, I was like, don't open, because I know you guys open everything at mail. Like, if it's addressed to me, don't open it.
Love that.
It's fun.
You want to open something?
Okay, this is...
Do what?
Watch Papa. Papa's opening his present.
But do what to
her? Mom, with a smiley face.
Vandalize the crap out of that and send it over to her.
Oh, like that.
Yeah, our present.
No, I have
mine
on this.
She'd probably kill me.
Oh, yeah, she would.
Yeah, I wanted to get your gray shirt, but then that's kind of so wrinkly.
I bought my
clothes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who wants to? Under made one.
Oh, it's a cup shirt.
Yeah, Cubbies, 2016.
Like
I'm surrounded.
Since when do you like the Cubs?
Because they won the World Series.
Oh, okay. I was like, I never knew you guys.
It's 100 years. It's rubbing it in.
108 years.
Can I do it?
Aren't you glad you got two Indian shirts from me? At least I love you enough.
Does help. Okay.
Well, this is partially open. It looks like it's... To Mimi from Kai and Auntie.
Hey Kai, this is from you to Mimi.
And it's actually
from me and Mimi.
Yeah, you want to see what you got her?
Remember when you and Auntie went shopping in Winterset?
No.
Remember? And we got this for Mimi.
What did you get for Mimi?
What did we get
for
Mimi? Oh. How cute. Oh my word, I do love it. Oh my word. I love it.
Thank you.
Wow. Yay! Where's that
it's
one supposed to go?
It's a lazy Susan basket.
Oh. Do you remember that guy?
I love that one. So cute.
I'm more concerned about why
it's
lazy.
Love
oils.
It.
It's perfect
yes, it
oils.
Is perfect for oil.
Oh, yeah, but why didn't you say it?
Love it.
Oh, it, yeah, I think it is too, because they're
Boo.
Troyers.
Here, cute.
Tita
love
and
it.
Verna. Did you know that the new little baby's name is Verna?
Oh, dear. That's quite interesting.
Yep. Verna. Thank
Who's
you.
Who's got a new baby name?
Hi, how's your state?
What, the Amish?
Isn't that steak
okay,
good?
This one is to Dad. Happy birthday.
Yep.
From Rachel, Tim, and Kai.
Oh, I know Tim and Kai.
And Pill Bear, whatever.
That is you.
Maybe is.
That is cute. I love it too. Isn't that steak good, Kai?
Maybe you would like a real steak.
Yeah, I'll get you a real steak sometime.
We won't tell him this.
That's good. Yeah.
It's not what's on the picture, but it is Hebrew.
I am my beloved's and my beloved is mine.
Mm-hmm.
From Song of Solomon.
I want my car to go.
I read Song of Solomon. It's a pretty intriguing book.
It's very interesting.
My love is like a sack of myrrh between my breasts.
$40 is the crossroads.
Oh, so he gets $40.
And just like
it's his birthday.
Eddie will be happy.
Yeah, I thought that, I mean, you could buy accessories, but I thought you and Josiah would like to do some shooting, so.
Yeah, Eddie would be excited.
One say
Eddie and there is
some gun safety.
Oh my god.
Exactly. That's exactly what I'm thinking of.
Good detail.
Well,
so
look what
like
we can
if
do.
They go to the shooting range, would he be in there?
We can build that.
Not in the range.
We can build that.
Huh?
Eddie's got to run the place. He can't be shooting with this.
Yeah, no, he's outside in the gift card area.
Push the button. One say unikey snip snip. I love that saying.
Isn't that cool?
Two fangs, sissy.
She know anything about this?
I do.
See, I told you you're gonna.
I don't know how to do it.
I can open just the car for right now, bud.
Well, how
what to say?
You
no, you are welcome.
How do you get away from it? How do you get away from
it? Yep, it is.
After we're all done opening presents, if Daddy will build this with you, okay?
Count your clearance, names them one by one. Yeah.
Did you have this?
It does say clearance.
It does.
It says what?
It says clearance.
Did you have this made from meat? Oh, I love that. Thank you, thank you.
I knew she'd want it.
Did you see that thing I bought Lori?
Mom.
For her birthday.
To dad from mom.
It was, I can't remember your scenes out of that.
I saw that on her wall.
Oh, it was?
I got that for her.
Oh, you were the one that brought it and bought that? Oh, I thought that was really cute.
I love that.
Isn't that pretty?
I thought I ordered that before I saw that, and I sat down at Aunt Laura's.
Yeah.
And I did it for one grand because I didn't want to put it in my room.
Mm-hmm.
Wherever,
yeah, when I saw the purple, I'm like, oh, bedroom. You need some stuff on your walls. What'd you say?
Oh.
Hold on, bud. Let me do this.
You know, I didn't even realize I had picked on those.
What is it?
Oh.
Well, I ordered stuff from the Lakeside, and those were sweatpants, and I knew you needed new sweatpants. And then they came in the mail, and I thought I'd put them off the order to buy something different, but... So,
These are new pair of sweatpants?
Two new pairs of sweatpants. But I don't know if you're going to like the legs.
Yeah, see... The tea doesn't make noise. That one doesn't make noise, Kai, but it still can work. You can pretend.
Slim. They may not be white enough.
Yeah, and I didn't realize that they were slim.
Yikes.
They might have to just go to Jesse.
Well,
I'll take them.
You can undo the front thing to see if they go whiter.
Yeah, they go whiter.
You can try it.
Thank you.
And Kai, yes, no, that one doesn't make noise like the one you played with the Pottery Barn, but it's still fun.
Kai.
Yeah, that's from you. That's from you that mommy bought it.
Yay! That's from me, yay!
Yes, it is from
you. It's from you, not to you.
It's from
Mom. It's for Mimi.
What does it say?
It's a beaker.
What's it say? Mimi. Yay!
See what I'm saying? I buy everybody turvises.
Thank
get
you.
One in return.
She sent a picture of that. When she sent a picture of this.
Yes.
It's like, oh, that would make a great stocking stuffer.
It actually says Mimi.
It says Mimi.
Oh, wow.
That's sweet.
It is cute.
Sweet.
You can find Mimi personalized things. Like, I guess Mimi's a thing.
Yeah, I know. I'm like,
yeah, okay.
Our present.
Hi. I think we're all done.
Thank you.
Say you're welcome.
I bought it.
To Dad, happy birthday from Michaela.
Oh, you bought it? Oh, well.
With
all the money.
Yeah, that's true. He probably could buy stuff with all the money he has in his piggy banks.
Michelli.
Oh, please have Michelli.
Michelli.
Brain shot a little bit at the time.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you did.
What
is
this?
Nice.
Michaela is moderning.
Yeah, well, she's moderning all the boys up. The plaids that you got them, they look so good.
The plaids have been around for a while.
That one's for Papa, Kai. Nice. Take it back to Papa.
Thank you, Michaela.
Where'd you put my Dustbuster? Josiah.
No, I'm done.
No, you're not.
Yeah,
oh, yes, I got the bench.
Yeah.
Okay, keep Papa's presents here.
Hey, buddy, you want to come and help me with this? This big one?
That's from mommy to Mimi.
Yeah, this is from mommy. From your mommy to Mimi.
Oh. Wow. Remember when we got that at the craft show, Kai?
Wow.
And you sat on it, remember? And pooped on it?
This is a bench that I'm going to put by this door.
He's already pooped on it?
Yeah.
That way you can sit on it, put your shoes on, and look at, isn't it neat?
About that, Kai.
Wow.
What about the old
bench? Thank you, Rachel.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you,
Rachel. You're welcome. Thanks, Kai.
Remember that?
Yeah.
Oh, mommy.
That's crazy. Let me get that thing.
This is Papa from Mimi.
Do you like that new cup?
Can I just do this blanket?
Yeah, we'll have to wash it first. You like how it has a clip on there?
What?
Don't dig in too deep.
Just a little bit in there.
Yeah, that would have really scratched whatever that is up.
It's a box. Quite literally a box. The box has never been opened.
Two papa for Mimi.
Moi, moi.
That's that for you.
So you did research on this one,
Tom? That's for me.
Yeah.
That's for me.
Yeah,
that's for me.
Got pretty good ratings.
This is for me.
That sounds like that's for me.
This is for me.
Who's me?
Yep, just pretend. Go. Put some in Mimi's cup.
Oh, it's a John Wayne Hope chest.
Oh, is it really?
What chest?
That's so random.
Oh. It's not called a Hope chest.
Oh, okay. I was
like
really?
A treasure box or the.
Oh.
Wow.
That's cool.
Okay, so that's kind of to help organize a few things on your little
I know, I was thinking that. Well, like,
what kind of jewelry does Dad wear?
You.
Yeah.
Only one drawer?
The top
so
should
cute.
Open. There you go.
Okay.
Oh, that's cute.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
What did this remove?
Yep.
Can I have some?
Yeah, can you give her some?
Thank you. Oh.
So you guys can open up the huge present from all of us, or you can wait till after stockings.
Thank you.
Hold
on. Wait till after stockings.
Okay.
Dad still got some more presents.
Mm.
My beaver clothes.
It is his
beaver. I'm all like, after it's vandalized, my
beaver. Yeah.
Do you like your shopping cart?
Okay, I still got three presents. Wow. To Dad, happy birthday from Michaela.
I do want some more for you.
Wow, Michaela.
I think I would have
more. Are you trying to hint?
Yeah.
Oh no, no hinting at all. Uh-uh.
Wow, that's nice. Yeah.
No hint at all.
Christmassy, but Dad's like, or wintry, sorry. Like.
And now I need pants and snow.
Yeah.
Oh. Do we have any more?
Nope.
Oh, we have that big one over there. To Dad from Mom.
Oh, well, I thought Dad was going to give you some presents, but apparently they're in your stocking.
Wow.
But there are presents from Dad. I thought you were going to get to open them now, but apparently they're in your stocking.
Oh,
the presents from Dad. Are you okay with me right here?
There's a few shirts in your closet that just need to say... Goodbye.
No, he's
not. That's what you say every year.
I wonder if this is my John Wayne calendar.
I wonder.
This is to Dad from Michaela.
Hello, come in.
Here's Mimi, or Grandma Jackie. You can tell her, show her what you got.
Oh, what'd you get?
I just.
got everything.
Yay!
Yeah.
I don't remember, I have a bench for you to sit on.
Yeah.
I think I'm done.
No, you're not.
You're
that big
stack. I do.
So you guys can open that now or after stocking?
Oh, open it now.
When do you want to start that last one?
Now.
Let's do it.
Okay. Tim's ready.
Don't get up, sis.
Oh, no.
No, we're getting up to get...
Oh,
you have just presents. Yep, you're showing me, Grandma Jackie, the presents you got.
What do you have?
Kitchen Dad. Stuff.
You like kitchen stuff?
And my dad already opens it.
I saw this.
That's so cute.
This is from whom?
Read the label. It's from everyone in Josiah and Spirit.
Everyone and Josiah. Wow.
In spirit. All of us in monetary.
Oh, wow. A TV.
An even bigger TV.
It's the cheapest TV
they have. Mm-hmm. No, it's Samsung.
Supposed to put this downstairs in the basement?
Mom says something about here in this living room when we want to watch Christmas movies.
When we all like Christmas movies.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Got it.
Wow. Wow. That's
cute. Yeah. That's
or when we want to watch Thanksgiving Day Parade.
Or when you want to watch the Thanksgiving
or
Day Parade.
Or New Year's. The ball drop. Wow.
Or you can get take it back and get a computer, because now that your computer's dead.
Well, I've got
some. Or you can use the money towards a mattress. So let us know. Let us know. You just said something about a TV sometime.
A snowman stocking.
Okay, honey. You don't have a snowman stocking. You have an orange and brown stocking.
I'm opening my stocking.
So I'd be able to figure out how to
well,
run it.
See, buddy.
I don't know.
Oh,
it's a pair of gloves.
Yeah, sit down. No, I'm fine. I read about to get some wood, and I thought
it's a pair of gloves. I can work on iPods.